sold the steel. He was in a bind with his way behind.
He's willing to make a deal.
When he came across this young man, saw him on the fiddle and playing it hot. And the devil jumped up on hickory stumps and, boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a pair, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play good with a fiddle, boy, and give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul to make
I'm better.
The boy said, my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and you're gonna regret it, and I'm the best as ever been. Johnny, you're rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Cause hell's gonna loose in Georgia and the devil deals in cards. And if you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold. The devil gets your soul. Now the devil opened up his case and said, I'll start this show. And fire pooped with his fingertips as he rolled up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this.
Finished, Johnny, so
you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done.
He knew that he'd been beaten.
He lay that gold fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back and be able to try again.
And I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the bitch.
Best has ever been. He played.
James.